Assalamu alaikum dear student, how are you all? I hope you are fine and doing well by the grace of almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS homeschool. I am Nasima Akhtar, assistant teacher of science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take an elementary science class for class 3 student. Dear student, we use different kinds of energy in our daily life. Dear student, our today's topic is energy. Our today's topic is energy. This is our lecture number 4. And this is your science book. When you watching this class, you can open your book. This is page number 58 and chapter 9. So let's start today's class. Energy. Energy comes in different forms such as light, electricity and heat. We use energy in everything we do. We use light, electricity and heat as energy in different situations. Light. Light is energy that helps us to see. Without light, we could not see the things around us. We use light to make a room bright. We get light from fires, candles, and many other sources. The main source of light energy is the sun. Plants make food and oxygen by using sunlight. Without sunlight, crops and other plants cannot grow. See this picture, this boy use light, he get light from sunlight and she get light from this candle. And here is the environment and here is the plants, all of things get light from this sun. Electricity. Electricity is a form of energy that we can use to run appliances. Electricity comes from batteries or outlets in our houses. We use electricity to turn on the light bulb and fans, to watch TV, to listen to the radio and to play with toy cars. Like this, we also use electricity to run refrigerators or computers. Heat. Heat is energy that makes things warm. We use heat energy in cooking food, drying clothes and keeping warm. We can get heat energy from burning woods, coal, oil and gas. We can produce heat by rubbing two things such as our hands. The sun is a powerful source of heat. The sun warms air, water and land on the earth. Dear student, today we will discuss a short question answer also. Our short question is, name the different forms of energy. The answer will be, energy is the ability to do work. We use energy in everything we do. There are many forms of energy. The three main forms of energy are light, electricity and heat. Student, you have to do SW. Your SW will be short question answer number 1. That means this short question, this one number short question answer. and this is your fourth number SW. When you will do your SW, you have to write number 4 SW the top of your copy. So that's it, student. I have finished my today's topic. Dear student, do your assigned SW in your SW copy and keep practice at home, and you submit your SW on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. and this SW is very important, you know that, because we will give you diary mark, city mark and SB mark based on this SW. So dear student, stay home and safe, and see you again in our next class. Till then, assalamu alaikum. Thank you.